They will travel tomorrow night for Switzerland, where they'll play an exhibition game before opening their regular season.
They had the same one again for a second consecutive summer. And really likes the way they... Oh, there's a good save.
Good save by Lundqvist on Joel Farabee.
This is a turnover by Kreider. He just throws a blind pass on his backhand behind the net.
Brady Shea playing it off the corner boards. Here's Kreider. This can infect him. Nice move. Strong move by Kreider. Saved by Hart.
Oh, what a play. Accidentally, and then Kreider. Look at the move again. Now watch him. 15 is Niskanen. He's a good defenseman, and he just bounces off of him. And then Kreider does it.
We're off. Lead. A pass deflected. Farabee with a shot that hit the post and bounced away.
We'll end up with the puck on his offside as the puck comes all the way across. And he's got a good angle.
Tipped into the corner by Oscar Lindblom. Rangers have Stroman and Nemestikov on. Sanheim with a keep in the shot. Glove save by Lundqvist, and he holds it. Rangers break out. McKeag on the puck with Bunyeves. Gives save by Hart. He dropped it, and the puck was tucked underneath him.
Helping out his goaltender. Boy, Bunyeves would have loved to have had a shorthanded goal. There it goes, right through the legs.
Anderson able to get it to Tony DeAngelo, but Nemestikov has bumped off the puck. Around the boards. Hayes with a wraparound stop by Lundqvist. Here's Voracek's pass blocked. In favor of the Flyers. DeAngelo to stall. Back to Tony D. That hit. Hague in front of the Rangers put it in. Looks like Elias Anderson, perhaps.
It bounces up. Here's the play again. Nemestikov gets it back. Tony DeAngelo, right in the middle of your screen, gets it, and then there's the move and bounces off Nemestikov, and I'm not sure if it hit Anderson or not.
I thought it hit, might have hit Hayes.
It hit Nemestikov first.
Yeah.
He takes a swing at it and misses it, and Anderson knocked it in from the other side. The question was it already in? By the time Anderson made contact, let's see. Yeah, it's close. I think Anderson will get it.
Yeah.
So Nemestikov did a nice job, though, controlling it, getting it with his stick, and then there's Elias Anderson putting it in.
Marco shot blocked and heading the other way is Twarinski. Carson Twarinski shot stopped by Lundqvist.
Marco's shot right here gets blocked, and then Twarinski goes the other way, and boy, that's a quality chance in Lundqvist.
In a matchup we've seen several times. Giroux to Hayes. Fires and scores!
I think Konechny got it, Sam.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think Konechny tipped it in. Right in the crease. And Konechny, number 11. Again, he doesn't have great size, but he goes to the tough areas to score. Here's a beautiful movement. And let's see him going to the front. I think he might have got a piece of it. Yeah, he does, not with the stick, but with a skate, and then a couple of other skates. Zibanejad skate, then Lundqvist skate.
Puck, about 10 to go in the second. Long lead for Oscar Lindblom, who moves in. Save off the glove of Lundqvist. Henrik Lundqvist continues his fine play with another save. He was hoping to hit Kravtsov, who was cutting toward the net. Strom, Brady Shea, the one-timer, a save by Hart. Strom gets it out to Brady Shea again. Has come to camp, and he's been looking good. Two-on-one Flyers. Lawton with the setup, save by Lundqvist, and the rebound deflected away by Brendan Smith. New York Rangers.
Well, we've spoken a lot about Henrik Lundqvist, and here's another one. Farabee with the shot, Lundqvist. Just pushes off, comes over to his left, gets that glove in the right spot. Boy, that's a great save. Quick pass.
Zibanejad controlling. Open man that hit the outside of the net by Trouba. And he fired into the crease and Hart was there to block it. Good play by Mika Zibanejad. Rangers away with the puck, off the glass. Kreider picks it up, drives to the net. Saved by Hart. And the rebound carried wide by Hedl.
Get the rebound, but there's the size. Niskanen tries to hold him off. Kreider still able to get.
Back for Tony DeAngelo. Capo Caco. DeAngelo down low, save on Strome by Carter Hart. Away from Kravtsov. Farabee hits the post. Oh, good shot by Farabee. And Yevis carrying it around the net. Finds a man, Brady Shea. Glove save by Hart. Now Kako. He's checked there by Kevin Hayes, who rides him into the boards. Kako stays with it. Sanheim there for the Flyers. Back pass to Shea. Set up to Smith. Save by Hart.
And Smith has had a good game as well for the Rangers. He's played strong and gets this shot, but good job by the Flyers to keep everybody away from the front of the net.
Philip Hedl, DeAngelo to Staal. Quick shot, saved by Hart. Good shot by Staal. Sean Couturier and Ivan Provorov. Flyers are 0-2 in overtime games in preseason this year. Good takeaway along the boards. Brendan Smith gets it out of the zone. Deflected by Zibanejad. Racing forward shorthanded. Nice play. Pass in front. Smith shoots. Save by Hart. Provorov breaks his stick on the shot attempt. Puck kept in by Voracek. Down low Couturier. Knocked aside. Saved by Lundqvist. Under a minute to go in the power play. Toward the net. Saved by Lundqvist.
That was deflected by Couturier.
35 seconds to go. Teams are back at full strength. And breaking in. Save by Lundqvist on Lawton. Lundqvist was down. Lawton hit the side of the net.
Farabee. Lawton has that chance right at the end of overtime as he fought.
In deep, Roffel. Brady Shea is there. 5 seconds to go in the overtime. Shea stays with Roffel. One shot, deflected wide. We'll have a shootout. Favor of the Flyers. Voracek moves in on Lundqvist. And shot it wide.
I think he got
Lundqvist
a piece of it.
Got a piece.
I think he did.
Shooting for the Rangers, number 77.
Tried to get it off quick enough of it to deflect it wide.
Tony DeAngelo starts for the Rangers. Moves in on Carter Hart. Saved by Hart.
Played very well in this game. You know, he just stays with him. Doesn't bite on any of the moves. Was patient.
Oh, Giroux for the Flyers. Slows down. Waits. And a pump check by Lundqvist. Stops him.
Handling the puck. Fake shot. Fake again.
Here comes Capo Caco on Carter Hart. And saved by Hart.
Ooh, he hit the post, or was it a stick that hit the post? See it again. That's a fake. He had a little bit of room.
Moving in on Henrik Lundqvist. And saved by Lundqvist.
Brought the right leg. Let's see again. We'll try it with the stick. Misses, but that right leg.
Goes wide. Moves in on Carter Hart. And scores! Rangers win in the shootout.
What a move. Great hands, the fake, and then that thing goes right upstairs on the backhand shot, just underneath the crossbar. That's almost impossible to stop. So smooth, took his time. Great lateral moves, and then the fifth.